introduction again, because the camera's a little bit out of focus here, okay?
So the whole thing?
Just the intro.
Okay.
Just introduce Smokey.
All right. This is my very good friend Smokey. And Smokey is part of our homeland security for the trading post and a protector of the Camden Lock, especially for the fires that have gone on, and he's kept us protected. As you know, Smokey the Bear, only you can stop forest fires. Only you. Smokey. I dreamt I was Howling Wolf last night, and I was drunk, and I fell on my face in front of a pool table. And I had to go to the toilet really bad, and I woke up and I had to run to the toilet very quickly.
So what does that mean?
It means I'm Howling Wolf. It means I'm reincarnated. And I don't know. I have no idea. It meant I had to go to the toilet. And I came close to feeling like I was a six-year-old again. It's funny with the fire, because a lot of people think that it was actually somebody that actually set the fires, that it was done on purpose, which I don't put it past people. I think fire is always spiritual, because that's the fire is a living, living entity, just as living as you or me. It consumes and it has to live, so I mean, it has to keep burning to live, to keep moving. Fire is always beauty in itself. It's how you control fire that makes... I wish we had the land over there. We'd be able to control it. So you maybe had some teepees and some nice sweat lodges or Indipi ceremonies and be able to do that. But yeah, you can't have fires because we're treated like idiots as if we can't control it, but they can. But as you can see, they can't control the fires. I think it's up to the people, the native people, to learn and to learn how to control these things. I don't know whether the fire was set or whether it's a spiritual sign, but if anything, it's a warning to say stop messing with our people and stop telling us how to live our lives and stop treating people like they're our fathers, and we know who our father is and we know who our mother is and we know where we come from, and it's not from them. They didn't create them. You have forest fires in America that happen, and people have to move, but you know, the fires, they create new life, you know, where the ashes would grow, soot would happen, and it would grow new life, and it would come out even sometimes even more powerful before, like a volcano. The earth can heal itself. This is not, if you look at the concrete, this is not going to heal itself. It's only going to create more problem and more problem. This isn't living. This is not alive. This is death incarnate. Concrete, you know, stops growth. It's 28th of February. Right, come on, Ash, let's walk this way.
All right. How
are you doing? Well, here at Junglers on the 28th, we're gonna do a concert for the people that got burnt out in Camden. On the other side, which is a lot of our friends. And we're gonna have a lot of rock bands, people like the Osbournes are coming, and lots of really cool people, kind of supporting Camden and our little music community around here. And the original African Indianz are gonna play, and we're gonna be in there as well. We're gonna do a set about 8 p.m. So if you guys wanna come and have a good time and really rock out, and the whole place is gonna be open for everyone. So I'll see you there.
And what's the band's name?
The original African Indianz, with a Z at the end. From A to Z, African to Indians.
Mix FM kind of thing, you're saying?
What's that?
Who's sponsoring?
Well, no, it's not sponsored. I mean, it's the Anthony from Dingwalls. He's actually doing a night, and he decided to actually make it a benefit night for the people that get burned up, because a lot of people are on the... going to the council for help, for example. There's a lot of people that can't go to the council because they're not totally accepted within the society, which means there's people excluded and lost their homes, lost their clothes, lost everything. And we want to be able to support people that, you know, have been burnt out and lost their livelihoods even in some cases. So coming on February 28th to Junglers in Camden in the Middle Yard, Dingwalls. A lot of people know it's a very famous venue. It's a great venue, live venue. Big, hard bands are going to be there. Very people that you might know, but we're not going to say anything just yet.
Cool, man.